Good to me.
Good to me too.
Happy birthday to you.
You can't say it's your own birthday. You know what I mean? You can say happy birthday to me.
I was only having fun, Bob. I wasn't hurting anyone, Bob. And we all enjoyed the weekend for a change.
Right. There's nothing in here. You might notice that. It's like a security blanket. It's like having something to help you talk.
Oh.
You can wave it around in the air. Makes what you're saying seem more interesting.
That coat must be hard to smoke.
It's also hard to swallow.
that makes it safe.
Tried it once and it's not the same cork.
Oh.
It's hard to smoke. Anyway. But I always find that you have something important to say before talking about it. My people pay more attention to what they're saying.
So they forgive you because they can't understand what you said.
That's the big idea. Well, I don't really know what it is.
Kurt, it's always tricky in between the songs. It's such a private thing in between a song that you kind of need to practice as if the talking part in between the songs. So this is where I practice. How are we doing?
I've grown accustomed to learning how to speak in between the songs, which is a prerequisite for someone in my position. But having come to the conclusion that I don't necessarily have anything specific to say, I reckon I'm rhythm of the one that comes, the better that one most of the time.
Yes, just chatter along.
And if something happens, it's very different. So I can put it in water, get away with murder.
But I want to make you happy by doing the songs that you know and love. But if I'm not having a good time, it doesn't matter if it's a great song. I'm of this fundamental, deep belief that if I'm not having a good time, you're not either. So I hate to say it, but I'm more important than you. But I'm only more important because you're more important than me. It's very interesting.
You're truly an artist.
I think you're pretty important.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for listening. I've had a great time, and that's what matters.
Yes, it is.
Thanks very much. I must say, you're a wonderful audience, and you'll all be paid adequately later.
Okay. They were talking about.
Yeah, there's the other one. Mary had a little lamb.
Fleece was white as snow.
No, the midwife was treated for shock.
And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go.
You're warming.
There's an old joke.
What?
There is an old. There's lots of them. Everyone in London caught the dreaded lurgy. And the dreaded lurgy is yakaboo! And the whole country is walking out of the hello hug. Yakaboo!
When I saw your face.
I just did that.
Ever
I saw your face.
Play it first.
This will be the first time that you were paying attention. The answer, my friend, is. So if the answer is blowing in the wind, it's meaningful, it should be poetry. Like Bob Dylan's songs are not so melodious, but they're fabulous poetry set to music.
But I don't hear all your words.
I tried to enunciate them especially.
But I have lousy hearing.
That's because you're a bit corned beef, dear.
I don't hear every word.
Some of us don't hear that well.
Did everyone else hear the words?
Yes.
All right, I'm just... Good. Oh, I'm saying, I'm afraid, just because you are a little bit compromised in that department is not a failing of mine. I do apologise and I feel for you tremendously. I tell you what, just for you, if you just would bear with it for a moment, I'm going to do a little bit of the version just for you. All right, here we are. Saying I love you is easy.
Thank you.
1, 2, 1, 2.